Arkham Knight for a live stream and it just keeps doing this. Is there a glitch in the system? Because what the fuck? I don't understand what's going on. Huh. Let me know.